The North Carolina Department of Health and Human Services is working to give fans to those who need them this summer. People 60 and over, as well as adults with disabilities, can sign up now for the assistance at local aging agencies across the state. Last year, the state was able to pass out over 3,200 fans and 26 air conditioners. We have the full list of where you can apply. Just look for the story on WCNC.com.